Before Clifford discovered strong-tasting Listerine, his breath wasn't always...
Hello.